Hey guys, we're out on the bayou again. Hey Slayton. What bayou is this, honey? Bayou Cocodri? This is a continuation? And of course, we're in the canoe again. Just enjoying the afternoon. And unfortunately, there's a road right next to this bayou, but we're still enjoying it. Look, y'all, it's a schoolie. A schoolie. Somebody made a camp out of it. There's a duck. All the beautiful fall colors.
Well, things are blooming. She thought it was that jump spring in there.
Yep.
My dad's little plum tree started blooming again.
Did it?
Yeah.
Everything got confused.
Louisiana weather.
Louisiana weather. Honey, you got shorts on. Do you have shorts on?
No, I do not have shorts on.
It looks like you have shorts on.
Why not pants worth it even more?
Honey, I think it's time to get some new pants. Not yet. We saw that, what was that, a diving duck?
Diving duck.
And saw a squirrel go across the bayou. It's a pretty day.
Any fish square or tuna, honey?
No, I'm good. I don't know.
All the roots there, when the water's up, I come in here, do some bait fishing. Put a whole bunch of bring in them. Some catfish, bring in bass, anything like that, and stuff like that.
Everybody's munching on some chips.
I like a bulldog chewing on a glass Coca-Cola bottle.
Is growing across the bayou, and instead of its branches going out, it's going straight up. Looks like miniature little trees sticking out from it. Pretty cool. Know what?
My honey bun.
Where is it?
In that bag. I threw the plate in the water.
Lane's got it. What you doing up there? Look this way. What you doing up there?
Chillaxing.
Chillaxing?
Eating the honey bun.
Well, we've paddled up as far as we can go. We got right past us here, and there's a tree down, so we can't get past that. So we're gonna turn around and ride the current back. So we got her loaded back up. Did you enjoy yourself? Yeah. Got to see some duckies?
Two woodies and diving duck. A couple squirrels. All right. I gotta go unload it.
Yep. Had some giggles.
Somebody thought doing donuts in the creek was funny. Come on, let's go.